That was far too aggressive, mate. Clean passes only. We don't want a penalty. DRS is now available. Hamilton has just put in the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
And Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on track was: speed. I know it sounds like an awfully reductive statement, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.